Hallelujah, amen, church.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, amen.
Honestly, there is God here.
Amen. Clap your hands for Jesus. There is God here. There is God here. There is God here. Amen.
I have two testimonies. The first one is, that was before the camp.
Before the camp.
But the second one is after the camp.
After the camp. Clap your hands for Jesus. Camp, 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 camp. I know by next year when we are going to camp, even people, when no one go camp, go leave their job, follow go camp. Camp, camp, camp.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Honestly, let me start from the first one.
Let me hear.
Because of the first one, I told you there is God here.
There is God here. Clap your hands for Jesus. There is God here. There is God here.
If you are worshiping here, believe in God.
If you are worshiping here, believe in God. Clap your hands again. Clap your hands again, church.
The action God is at work.
Amen.
He's always at work.
Amen.
My first testimony is what the Lord did in my life. I left the place I was managing. So I stayed at home 3 months.
3 months without
no work. And I was expecting a better job because somebody promised me of a job. So I was believing on that person, forgotten that he's a man that promised me, not God.
Oh.
So I came here. Then I was still visiting. I was not yet a member. So I came here. Daddy said we should pray. Ask God for one thing you want the Lord to do.
One thing.
So I now prayed. Boys. I said, God, I know I'm expecting a bigger work. But now, I want the one that I will be leaving the house. I just need something I will be managing, but not poor. But at least it will be on average rate. And after that day was on Sunday. After that prayers, so I've been submitting my CV. On Monday of that week, I went to a place to submit a CV. The man told me, see God in action. The man told me that he does not have any vacancy, but he's going to refer me to a place. And he referred me to a place as if he knows me before. He gave me that recommendation letter. I went to the place. I was not the only person that went for the interview. So went for the interview. After the interview, lasted 2 days.
Wow.
Because of the action God.
Action God.
I was the candidate they were looking for.
And you are getting one.
And since then, I've been working with them. May this name.
Hey, we have a nation God here. We have a nation God. Hey! Kambaru Lebu now. Kali. Take. Hey! Professor, if you are looking for a job here, receive it by tomorrow. God will give you a job.
Now, the second testimony. The second testimony came after the camp.
It came after the camp.
Honestly, that they always tells you more grace.
Amen.
More anointing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord is really using you, sir.
Amen.
And he will continue to use you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Honestly, I've been having this headache for some years now.
For some years, headache of some years.
Let me not be mistaken. It's for 3 years now.
For 3 years, a constant headache.
Since I gave birth to my daughter, constant headache. There's no week I will not have headache more than 3 times in a week.
Hey!
And the particular place is here. At a point, my mom was like, I'll visit those people that used to give mark to remove headache. Because I've taken serious of drugs. At the point, I want to believe her. And I asked her, do they really have people that can do that? She said she doesn't know that we are going to ask. I said, I thought you know. We are going to ask. Who are we going to ask? Because the headache was really giving my mom concern. People will start above my head. I was telling them my hair was as in cutting. But the major reason I barb this my hair is because of that headache.
Hey, guy, you barb your hair. Show me, now show me, make a shit. No, open them very well. You barb the hair. Now so. Uh-huh. Let me hear.
It's not only that headache. 3 months ago, I started having pain in my hand. I say headache plus this pain. Some people say it's cold. I say cold only on the hand. Some people say it's arthritis. I say arthritis is on the leg. Why the hand? I did not have any fall. I didn't hit my hand anywhere. I just started feeling so much pain. It's not. I can't even touch my hand. I can't even remove my clothes.
Kai.
I was having serious pain over my hand. This mama is my neighbor. Her daughter always massage this hand.
Amen. Mama, what your hand must say? Amen.
I'll be shouting.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Even my daughter, even Kaima is using my hand to learn how to massage. This continues like that until we went to camp. On that camp, after one-on-one counseling with Daddy, so during deliverance, Daddy was praying. I know Daddy prayed with his heart. Because I threw one bottle of olive oil finished on this my head. After the prayer, when he was praying, I felt this coldness on my head, which I've never felt before.
He came them once.
It was so cold. Oh. As if they poured ice water on my head. Is it ice water? That is pouring on my head. But it was only void.
Monster.
That was when God was in action. After that coldness I felt, since then it has been like that till now.
Wait. What it can be like that?
The coldness of that.
The coldness of that choppy. Hey! Monsa chuku neru gari o eh monsa chuku neru gari e monsa monsa chuku neru gari e monsa chuku neru gari e monsa monsa chuku neru gari e
monsa chuku neru gari e
monsa chuku neru gari e monsa chuku neru gari e monsa chuku
neru gari e
monsa chuku neru gari e
fall down. So I forgot myself. I wanted to hold her. That day is as if I've entered into hellfire. I cried like a baby because I felt serious pain on my hand.
Chineke.
I cried that day. Then after that, sister, then when it comes to my turn, after the prayers, those of you that were there can experience what, can understand what I felt that day.
Only small.
The pain was too much. But since that day, there is no way I cannot twist this in my hand.
Lina, na. Wave the hands. Wave it very well. You can wave it clearly. You can turn it anyhow. Lika talala. Lima so to la dal busha. Aha. Aha. Oh, yeah. that were in the camp can remember. She cried like a baby when the Holy Ghost told me to massage that hand and take the rubbish away. I know the media will preview this testimony when the Lord said she washes her head with olive oil. But I was not telling anybody, but I was just doing what he has told me. And she now said, I felt cold when you were pouring. I was pouring cold Holy Ghost water. And he said, it has remained cold for a headache that have lasted for 3 years. Kai, don't take God for a joke. Oh, when he heard him, man. Oh, when he heard him, man, they buy. Amen. Let me hear you. Yeah. You are not feeling anything.
Yes, sir.
But
this devil is a bastard.
Devil is a bastard. They don't come. Tell me and I make a fire up.
When I decided that I will give testimony today, 2 days ago.
Depends on that.
I started feeling
small pain. You see, you know why? You know, we always tell you, if God do anything here, come and do what? He said, by the words of your testimony, you shall overcome. You know, overcome. You know, overcome.
When I feel
bad, it's as if I feel sharp and it's like, give me the sickness. You want to know, let me take her.
Yes, the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
My little baby is now asking me, because she's always afraid coming to me. But now she comes freely. She said, Mommy, your hand is not paining you again. I said, it has gone. And it has gone forever in Jesus' name.
Amen. Put your hands together for this God. Hi. Chukwe me woya. Ashok God. Onye zara sister Sivye Bere. Chukwe me wala niwe kwele. Oh.
Chukwe me woya.
May your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.